He did it. He did it. ST is a friend of mine. We meet up every Tuesday night for dinner and a glass of wine. ST's been losing sleep. Her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. She says, lay my Merlot on his mouth. Lay my jewelry on a joint account. Now there ain't no doubt. I think I gotta call him out. She says, I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime, but I ain't letting up until the day I die. No, no, I think he did it. No, no, he did it. ST wasn't there. Houston out at Olive Garden and a job or anywhere. He reports his missing wife, and I notice when I pass his house, his truck has got some brand new tires. And his missus moved in, sleeps in Nessie's bed and everything. No, there ain't no doubt, somebody's gotta catch him out. Cause I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime, but I ain't letting up until the day I die. No, no, I think he did it. No, no, he did it. Good thing my daddy made me get a boating license when I was 15. And I've cleaned enough houses to know how to cover up a scene. Good thing Esty's sister's gonna swear she was with me. Good thing his mistress took out a big life insurance policy. They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. She thinks I did it, but she just can't prove it.